Hello and how are you all today? My name is Priyanka and I shall be helping you with the following question. Here, the question says, let A1, A2 till AN be fixed real numbers and define a function fx is equal to x minus A1 into x minus A2 and so on till x minus AN. What is limit x approaches to A1 fx? For sum, a is not equal to a1, a2 till an, and we need to compute the value of x approaches to a1 of fx. X approaches to a fx. Now, to proceed on with this solution, first of all, we will consider the factor x minus a1. Now here, as x approaches to a1, x minus a1 will approach to exactly 0. So therefore, we can write that limit x approaches to a1, x minus a1 is equal to what? It is equal to 0. Now, considering the function which is given to us, here we are given the function as x minus a1 into x minus a2 and so on till x minus an. Now, using limits on both the sides, we have limit x approaches to a1 fx is equal to limit x approaches to a1 x minus a1 x minus a2 and so on till x minus an. Now, we have found out above that limit x approaches to a1 here. Let us first, before using this condition that we have above, we can write the limit of this whole function as limit of x approaches to a1 in, and the function is x minus a1 into limit x approaches to a1 x minus a2 and so on till x minus an. Now, we have found out above that the value of this limit is equal to 0. So, 0 into limit x approaches to a1 function x minus a2 and so on till x minus an. So, 0 multiplied by anything will be equal to what? Exactly 0. So, we have limit x approaches to a1 fx value as 0. Now further, it is given to us that a is not equal to a1, a2 and so on till an. Right? Now, therefore, we can say that considering the factor x minus a1 as x approaches to a1, x minus a1 approaches to a minus a1. Now here we have substituted the value of x as a. So we have limit x approaches to a, the value of fx equal to limit x approaches to a1, x minus a1, x minus a2 and so on till x minus an. Now here we have its answer as equal to a minus a1 that is on using the limit that is x approaches to a. Now in place of x we have a over here, so we have a minus a1 a minus a2 and so on till a minus an. So we can write the answer as, first of all, the value of limit x approaches to a1 of the function which is given to us is equal to 0, and the value of limit x approaches to a of fx is found out above as a minus a1, a minus a2, and so on till a minus an. Right, so this concludes the answer. Hope you enjoyed and understood it too. Have a nice day ahead.